Hey guys, today I'm making this video about the iPod Touch skins. I bought a iPod Touch 4G skin off eBay because my old 3G wouldn't fit. As you can see, like if you have a 4G and had like an old 3G and put yours on, you know, it won't fit. It's really loose, you can see. Just doesn't fit right. So I went online, bought one from China. I think the store was called, it was on eBay, the store I think was called like SoCoCal or something like that. $3, it cost $2 for the actual skin, and then $1 for shipping. And it came 2.5 weeks later. So, here's the package. Just won't show my address. XU Gang, I think it's pronounced U Gang, not really sure. Hong Kong. Sent by airmail, so open that up. I already opened it just to see, but anyways. So here's the skin. It's pretty nice, just smooth. Black color I asked for. Yep, so now let's put it on. Take the old one off. Doesn't really fit right. Let's do a comparison here. Look at the size difference of the camera hole for starters. They look a bit smaller. I can't really tell. Like, you might not be able to tell, but they do look a bit smaller. The camera holes are smaller. The buttons are on the right side. Right? This is the iPod Touch 4G. The on and off switch is on the right side if you're looking at it. The buttons are two separate ones, unlike this one. But this one is for the 3G and older, I guess. So anyways, I'll put it on and see how it fits. The fit, it's not too bad actually. Let's see. So you still can access all the stuff at the bottom. Let me try the buttons. Well, the buttons actually work. Like, I couldn't even press any of the buttons to use them on this. It didn't work. So that's nice. Oh yeah, the camera and microphone. You can see that. So that's good. It's nice and small. Doesn't cover anything. Yeah, so I'm actually pretty impressed with it for being like $3. This other skin I have is came with a pack of, I think, 5. My brother got them for his. I think he paid like $30. You go to Best Buy, they're really expensive. They're like, any case you look at, it's like $20, $25 up here in Canada. But yeah, $2, you just have to wait 2 weeks. What else am I noticing? The feel's a little bit different. Like, not as grippy. Maybe I'll just have to let time take care of that. But all in all, I'm pretty impressed. It fits nicely. It actually got here. It was dirt cheap. The only thing is, it just took a while. 2.5 weeks, pretty much. So yeah, thanks for watching my video. If you want any more information, you can leave a comment or personal message me or whatever. So yeah, thanks for watching and subscribe.